Hold some lang. Nigo is arriving on the 13th, so hopefully he can follow. This is Lisa Mayan, he left yesterday.
You should celebrate
the
birthday.
Yeah.
Wish you.
Actually, kasi sa edad ko, I've already. I was Joyce was asking me, ano bang dream mo, ano bang goal mo? It's safe to say that I've already achieved my dreams. I've already reached my goals. So I'm at the point where I'm trying to discover, you know, what else I can do in this business and personally, diba? So I'm in the process of finding out as to how I can expand, you know, my celebrity status or do more films. And I'm staying away from soaps because I want to be able to diversify and do other things. Only for that. Pero yun, hinahanap ko pa rin kung ano po pwede kong gawin. They want me to do a concert this year. So I'm doing an album, all original, and then I'm booked till September. So I don't know how to plan, you know, my life is already planned out. So I'm just, you know, it's a blessing. I take things one day at a time. And I'm going to pass my endorsement, so I'm keeping a good pace.
Yung ano mo, paying it forward, ano ginawa, usually do you make it?
Wow, actually we did what do you call this? Charity before my birthday. For my birthday, the day or a week before, the usual lang. You know, we didn't want to be used for any campaigns kasi wala namang kakampanya ngayon. So, hush-hush lang. Sa iba-ibang town, iba-ibang city.
Wala ka pa pa parang may endorsement?
Wala. Ayoko talagang mangampanya eh. So, ang daming pumapasok na campaign for mga shows. Wala kami pinanggap. So, I'm not into politics. I don't believe. Magagawa ako for now. I'm just gonna use my platform to see everything.